Example 18. Two billiard balls, each of mass 0.05 kg, moving in opposite directions with speed 6 meter per second, collide and rebound with the same speed. So, what is the impulse imparted to each ball due to the other? That we have to find out. So, dear students, यहाँ पे बात क्या किसकी हो रही है? यहाँ पे ball है, which is having something mass. Mass दिया हुआ है हमें इधर, m is equal to 0.05 kg. V velocity दिया हुआ है, is equal to 6 meter per second. Now, what we have to find out? We have to find out the impulsive force. Okay? So, impulsive force को हमें find out करना है. So, as we discuss into the theory, impulsive force, which is equal to change in momentum. So, we can write impulse is equal to change in momentum. So, change in momentum, that means we can say the delta p, delta q आ रहा है, momentum में change हो रहा है, because of that reason we are writing as a delta. So, what we have to find out, delta p, that means p2 minus p1. Okay, so we have to find out this impulse, that means p2 minus p1 find out करना है. Now, p that means what? P that is known as what? Momentum. Momentum that will be depends on which value? Momentum which is depends on the m v. Okay? So, I mean, to find out the momentum, we have to find out the p1 as well as the p2. So, momentum before the collision. So, before the collisions, what we can write? p1 is equal to m multiplication v. So, m key value we already have. 0.05 multiplication we already have. So 0.05 multiplication 3, that means 5 multiplication 3 kitna hota hai? 30 hota hai. So because of that reason the our answer kya hai, that is 0.30. and what is the unit of the momentum? Momentum ka unit kitna rehta hai? kg meter per second. Now we have to find out the after the collision, that means momentum p2 we can say. So p2 is equal to m multiplication minus v. Okay, so ye hume yaad rakhna hai, same speed hai, but after the collision hume considerations karna hai minus. Okay, so idhar kya ho jayega minus, m ki value hai hamare paas kitni hai, 0.05 multiplication of v considerations karna hai same speed, but माइनस इधर कंसीडरेशंस करना है. सो बिकॉज़ ऑफ दैट रीजंस हमारा आंसर क्या आ जाएगा, माइनस 0.30 केजी मीटर पर सेकंड. सो ये हमारा p2 हो जाएगा. सो नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द इंपल्सिव फोर्स. ओके, सो व्हाट विल बी हैपन, डेल्टा पी इज इक्वल टू p2 माइनस p1. सो p2 की वैल्यू क्या है हमारे पास, माइनस 0.30. p1 की वैल्यू क्या है, 0.30. सो माइनस माइनस कितना होता है, प्लस होता है, व्हाट इज द आंसर, माइनस 0.60.